right, guys, I just jackknifed myself really hard to get myself into this spot, but we're here. I didn't videotape it because I just needed to focus. So anyway, we're gonna back up to the excavator now. He's got it up on a dirt platform, so we're gonna see if we can back up close to it so we can not damage anything.
Good.
Did you talk to your boss about over there? He's gonna be over there?
Yeah, so one guy is there.
Say again?
So one guy is there.
One guy over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is the movie for what job?
They're going to the dinosaur, the Carmax?
Oh, Carmax?
Yeah.
Oh, I want the guy.
Okay. Yeah, I just want to know where we need to drop it so we don't get stuck or anything like that, you know.
What is it? Is that a camera?
Yeah, cameras.
For what?
Just videotape the jobs that we do.
Oh yeah,
yeah.
They make the machine.
Yeah. Yeah, I show people how to load them and stuff like that. People watch them. Kind of like training video. Yeah. What hard hat is that? It's a nice hard hat. The PMI?
Yeah, the
wake up. Okay, nice. I like that one. All right, did you take your key out of there?
Oh.
Okay, so you don't, all right, yeah, I got one.
Okay.
All right, buddy, thank you. This is a lot bigger excavator than most of the stuff we move, but we're more than capable of it. But it is bigger, so we gotta treat it with some caution. Alright. Okay, so we flip this down. Now we're engaged. Go ahead and keep it right here. We just gotta watch the wall. Pull it nice and close. No power lines above us. Alright. Nope, he's got it the wrong way, so that's alright. AC going in here, wherever his control is. Thank you. get out and take a look. Like this, we're gonna chain across.
the chain, so I'm not under there twice. for the bucket and arm. I need to go up front. So if it was a smaller excavator, I'd be worried about the overhang here, but since the tracks are taller than the deck, we can spin it all the way around without hitting. Now we are gonna go this way so we don't hit that. And with these bigger excavators, I like to do the spin around while we're level. So we'll pull everything up nice and tight. Good, we're not touching our chains. Looks good to me. Now we need to find a good spot to strap it down. Probably go right over the top of this right here. Yeah, that'll work. So fold this up and then we'll throw flags and signs. This is an oversized load. Because they kind of take a little longer. And then we will end the video with a time lapse. And you guys can go on with your wonderful dates. We gotta go to the other side. Lunch. Is it a cat? No, it's COD. Yep, yep. Alrighty. Alright, later. Bye. Alright, everybody. Well, we got the rear sign on. We got the front sign that we need to put on. Four flags all the way around. Bucket is tucked under. I'm going to check the height right before we leave just to make sure. And we're going to take it down the road. So we're going to end the video with the time lapse. And then we'll see you when we see ya. So thanks for watching, guys. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know in the comments what you thought about the video. We'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching, guys.